Dr. Urkel. Go ahead.
Thank you, Walt. I'll need a short warm-up.
Please.
Very well. When Father carved the duck by Ernest Vincent Wright, we all looked with anxious eyes. When Father carves the duck, and Mother almost always sighs. When Father carves the duck, then we all prepare to rise and hold our views before our eyes and be prepared for some surprise. When Father carves the duck. The platter's always sure to slip when Father carves the duck. And ham makes the dishes skip. And potato fly amok. Squash and cabbage leap into space. We get some gravy in our face. And Father mutters Hindu grace when here he carves the duck.
Thank you, Mr. Earl.
Oh, but I'm not finished.
Oh, yes, you are. Figure Zirkle would do a poem about ducks. He walks, talks, and laughs like a duck.
I bear absolutely no resemblance to a duck whatsoever.
You're right. A duck dresses better.
Oh, crap.